now the Geneva Convention by shooting medics and people in the back. These are the distractions that are real, and it's not to be discounted. But in the background, the pipeline is still going. We're still moving to Clinton, but we're still working. And we show the North Camp. You guys remember the November 20th? You got, we also have October 27th. You got September 3rd with the dogs. These are the distractions that are, got me, it's not, it was really hard, I want to say, because I knew there were really hard things to witness because I could see what was happening in the background. When I was filming on November 20th, I started hearing percussion grenades going off in the far distance because I knew our water protectors were going across the water. But also, for many of you guys that have seen the live streams, they were right in the front too. So I had to make these hard decisions. At the same time, I need equipment from the back where I was going across. On the bridge, which is about a mile up, is where the pipeline is, a little less than a mile up. So these are the hard decisions that I had to make. And I want to create little minions, like, I want little mini-me's. And we got them. So we have our digital signals, started off as a social media and film company. I work with the youth, I created the youth, training the youth, teaching the youth to do what I do, to empower themselves and empower those around them. To indigenize the way they see things through indigenous eyes. And I say this in a good way, because I want all our relatives to know that you are all indigenous from somewhere. Whether you're indigenous from here, from America, South America, UK, anywhere.